A positioning statement is simply this. This is who I am, this is what I'm about, and this is what I believe. Or said differently, you're planting a flag in the sand saying, this is who I am. And that's what a resume is about, your cover resume, and it's also about when you're marketing and networking out there. You're declaring what you are. What sets you apart? What do you bring to the table that no one else does or that you're specialized in?